In this, the answer will be option C that is given to us. If we talk about the RNA, yes, that is the